What you digging for?
Treasure. B-17. Know what that is?
It's a rock group.
It's an airplane, you idiot. Crashed here 50 years ago. Blown to bits.
I was 21 years old. My life was over.
21? Mom, that was before you married Daddy, before I was born. What happened?
Oh, it's none of your business.
I wish you wouldn't go up that mountain at all, do you know that? I wish you wouldn't go near it, because things go on there, you know, that you shouldn't be poking your wee nose into.
I'm trying to understand what happened to her.
The war happened, for Christ's sake. The kids she knew, some of them didn't make it back.
You did.
Hey, Ethelette, come on.
Okay. I found something.
Well, it wasn't your brains, was it?
I found a ring, a gold ring.
Ethel.
If I don't make it through this, I gotta know that there's somebody to look after Ethel Ann.
What are you talking about?
I will always love you, Daddy. I'll be yours till the day I die, I swear.
I love you. I never heard her say those words. Neither did you.
You're not in love with her?
No, I'm not.
It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
You got your love. You got her and you gave her away.
I did not give her to anybody.
Everybody needs to talk.
No, honey. Everybody needs to cry. And your mother never did.
I have something belonging to you. It's a ring.